And here she is once again, Jasmine Baxa.